I grew up on Faraway Farm, you know. And when your grandma and I got married, I came to live here. A few years later, the most. This is a special place. There's your mom with Rosie.